Well, I'm so sorry about that, guys, but I had to end the stream because I was too stressed out with the thing and I just lost it really, nearly. So, before I start, I have got some different needs to tell you all. So, on the game now, on mine, we've got the arcade is gone. Okay, I've got to tell you that because I'm replacing that with an IKEA. Also, the, I forgot what it is now, but yeah. So yeah. So I will get that out. I will get this sorted tonight, hopefully. I will bring the IKEA to the game. I also got a Taco Bell of the game as well. Basically like a restaurant food type place. So yeah, I've got on the chat buddy, come on then they can. So yeah, unfortunately the arcade has to go because I need the IKEA is gone, the Tesco is gone, and I forgot the shopping was now. Let me have a look at my phone, see if I can see what it is. Wait, don't worry, the archive will be back. You don't need to worry. And that's it, Walmart's gone as well. I'm bringing that back though tonight. But it's going to be a different place, right? Well, the arcade might not be back tonight, it might be back tomorrow. Because I need to move around on it, so it might not be there for good forever. Right? Actually, in fact, let me get my editor again, and I want to bring that IKEA back. Okay. See, so yeah, IKEA is going to be back on my game. Okay. I am sorry I took it away, but I've got to have it gone just for a bit, the arcade. But that will be back because. Yeah. I'm just gonna get the on the editor now and get the that door. I'm gonna be lazy tonight and just push it up. But go! Right, okay. I'm just going to go get on the editor. This IKEA though will be not will this will have one or two rides. Might just be one if I have room. I'm not too sure then when I'm gonna get the I was gonna get a thing for the shopping center or something though. But yeah, don't worry, the archive will be back, but it'll be in a different place. So let me just get on my game and then I'll be able to just move stuff around and then bring the archive. Oh, there we go. So don't worry, the archive will be back, but I'm getting an IKEA. I mean, you'll see when you get what I did away. So I was waiting for my thing to load, guys. Oh, yeah. So, as I said, don't worry, it will come back. The arcade is just going until tomorrow. It's going to come back tomorrow. I'll ask Ethan to help put the light off, though. But it will come really bright. You never know. Actually, I might bring it back tonight. Actually, I don't know. No. And there's also a new car in this game as well, so it actually works, I presume, as well. I've got some spare shots as well if I need them. Everything's not going, guys, but actually, in fact, if this doesn't turn up, that I'm gonna get any. Actually, no. In fact, so if I can get a new Morrison's, I need a new one of those. Okay, so I'm getting a new Morrison's. So, I mean, I'm just replacing the buildings because I want it to be a good Morrison's and a good map, so hopefully you will enjoy it. Ashley, I'll tell you what. Gonna get a new arcade if I can find it. This arcade is going to be a brand new one. It might have only one ride in here. This one, though, right? Oh God, I chose the wrong one. Well, that's fine. Oh, that's gonna be too big. What, hang on. Just realized it's gonna be too big. Alright, that's gonna be way too big, bro. Come on, I'll bring the old one back. I'm just gonna move these rods over here. Yeah. This arcade's gonna have a big change now. I'm just gonna change this. Actually, guys, I think I might just bring the old world back. I don't feel comfortable with this thing, so I'm afraid they go back to normal. Alright. I think this is just a bit dramatic for me, for this thing I wanna. Well, I know what to do now. Well, let me just get rid of these stuff and then. Let's go and get the whole map back. Oh my God. Let me just move this warm up forward a bit. Oh, I know what going there in the game as well. Might be a bit weird, but it's gonna play anyway. But as I'm moving these, oh, and I'm still like, by the way, that KFC over there is getting replaced with Thomas, I think. And I just tell Ethan that because he'll probably get mad if I tell him that I had to get rid of Right, okay, I know what else is going in this map. Might be a bit weird that I'm adding two things on here. It's might be a bit weird, but Toys R Us is coming and Domino's. Right. Let's get Domino's first. Domino's, Domino's. I'm gonna share my screen so you can see. Right. I'm not too. I hope this is working a lot for you, lot guys. But I have no idea why I've got my beauty phone on. No way. Right, okay. I was gonna keep it a secret, but right. God. Then told us to get it on there. Yeah, this is def. So not like gonna have to go over here. That Toys of Us. Right here, I reckon. No, I never know. No way. All I know is that task about to go and I'll do that in a bit. Right. Yeah, I'll do that in a bit because I've had enough of giving thingy now. I mean, it definitely won't open until Friday or Saturday anyway. The latest is Saturday. Right, guys, I think. Because I've got so bored of it to know. I want to just go and. I'm definitely going back on the layer anyway. Oh, God. I'm gonna set the link to the YouTube chat. Never get any idiots on here, I'm just gonna eject them. There we go, it's sent. Okay, Ethan's coming in right now. I wonder if Ethan's sent in the link. Hang on. Swally.
will never, never.
Oh, God. You scared me. Oh, God, you scared the living hell out of me.
Found him!
Thank goodness for that.
But when I was filling him, someone robbed Morrison's, a shoplifter. He ran out and the security guard was chasing him.
You're joking.
You may hear him in my video, he's like, stop! He just ran out.
Unbelievable.
It is unbelievable. Is it okay if I invite Sean on here? Because I wanted to talk to him about the things I've seen today, and I need his opinion on stuff.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Thank you.
This might be a shock to you, but I've not done absolutely nothing at my school today. And do you know what?
Wait, so why do you still go if you don't do anything?
Because my teacher took us to part. But all of my class.
Hey, Sean. Ethan, I've heard you seen my new Huxley paper YTP.
Yes. It was funny.
Yeah, it was.
So I need your opinion on the stuff I found today.
Okay.
So, what is your opinion on the scoop with the architectural button replacing the start button?
I think it's just, in my opinion, didn't have enough start buttons, so they added a green square one.
Jack, did I tell you, I found it today, and the start button was replaced with a square RB Mitchell blue button.
You never told me that.
I'll send you a picture.
Oh, yeah? Well, also, that's not the only problem. The Jolly Tom Fire Engine had a red square button.
Correct.
Huh. I still need a Jolly Tom Fire Engine.
Rolling at that market.
At Wigan Market, it got replaced by Jungle Jive.
I thought it just got moved.
According to Karen Taylor.
Yeah, I found Thunderbird. It was surrounded in a high chair, so I had to change it.
Okay.
But I filmed it.
It has the Arthur Mitchell
£1 for one ride price.
Oh yeah, same with the RGM Thomas at Queen's Arcade in Cardiff.
And the big twist of recent sighting.
And which version was it?
It was a Staymark. At first, when I bought it, the track sound didn't play, so I thought either it was new. Or it had a Staymark timer.
Well, I think it might have a Staymark timer.
It did, I filmed it.
Oh, cool. But does it have a version?
It's loud.
Does it have the original Staymark timer or the Staymark timer with the Video Thomas sound effect?
The original one.
Most likely.
It didn't have the 2-2.
It didn't have the 2-2.
The video time.
The one
it was his still.
Yeah. Yeah. The one with the 2-2 is Big Thomas. It's extremely rare trying. Like, Elias found one of these at Beaconscott Model Village in Beaconsfield, along with a standard US release of Rowley. But both got replaced by Scoop and another Big Thomas. Probably a V2.
What would you say the rarest deck on day was?
At Morrison's?
No.
A Lightning McQueen to be distributed by Northern Leisure at Morrison's, and a Bertie's Funbug to be distributed by Photo Me.
So that is
you found Bertie's Funbug. But I'm still sad that Bertie is mute.
Yeah. Was he mute when you were
Yeah.
No.
Oh yeah. Well, in 2009, way before Bertie, back in 2009, they used to have a fun to learn bananas in pyjamas. And from 2012 to 2015, they had an RGM Captain Pugwash there as well. I know that because of Street View.
The Jollytown Fire Engine was hiding underneath a bunch of clothes because someone had dumped a bunch of curtains on it and stopped and just left it there. I could see, I jolly wrote the place and then when I was like, oh, it's the Jollytown Fire Engine.
Yeah.
And then I had to tell it to the private area and where.
Yeah.
Well, that.
Wow, that is loud.
Yeah.
Nah.
But it was in like a massive hall, and there was not that many people, and it was all really quiet, so it looked really loud.
Oh yeah, they used to have a standard Rupert Bear before, Thomas.
How do you know?
Karen Taylor?
Oh, wait, so is that the one Reese rode on, but then Thomas has now replaced it?
Yeah, well, Rupert had a loud motor anyway.
I didn't film it. It was there, but we didn't film it because we were two theories and we didn't ever talk to Thomas.
Oh, yeah. Well, Rupert did have a very, very, very loud motor, though.
In your opinion, Rupert, a good replacement of Rupert, the
Jolly Roger vending van sounds a decent replacement.
If you search for Morrison's boat, maybe you can find what was there before Swing Boat and Light on the Green.
Okay, I'll just search it up on my phone.
Okay.
I'll just take a picture to share it to you. If I see anything.
Okay, but if it's even as I like, I'm going to be triggered.
Okay.
Although I like Swing Boat and Light on the Green.
Which Morrison's is it? Black Horse?
No, Wellington? Morrison's Bolton.
Yes, in Bolton. There's a few of them in Bolton.
Oh.
Okay.
It's right next to a train station. Look for one near the train station.
Okay, I'll just search up Morrison's Bolton train station.
Yes. Jack, would you either go on Mike McQueen or Swinboat at that Morrison?
Swinboat. Definitely.
Yeah, I think me and Sean would go on Mike McQueen.
Yeah.
Because he's more rare.
Yeah, that's the Morrisons. Yeah. There's no more. Well, yeah, he's. Yes, Nightingale is. Had became common in my era at one point, but started to become rare because he got replaced by an easy swap jungle driver at the Bayview Center.
Mm. Hey, Jack, have you ever rode
one?
Have I rode on it? No.
Yeah.
No. I did sit on it there once. But never went on it.
Okay.
Well, I just sat on it when I came out of Redditch. Well, no, not came out when I was
coming out. When I was coming out.
Okay. School bus.
Big yellow school bus.
Is that all you could say?
All you could say?
Yeah. That's all I could see on the picture. Along with another ride, it looks like, and what looks next to it looks like a ride that I absolutely hate.
Mm-hmm.
Or my second most hated.
Wait a minute. Is that a car with two animals?
Yes, it is.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Yeah, that thing. That.
So I'm guessing, in your opinion, Lightning McQueen and Swinboat were a good replacement?
Real good replacement.
Especially Lightning McQueen.
Yes, especially Lightning McQueen. Wow, I'm Owen Wilson.
You know, his lights on the back. Bright lights at the back.
Yeah.
They weren't red, they were blue.
Yes.
Oh.
Well, the last time I saw an EMT like McQueen was when I was on Cardiff on a school trip, and it was at the Hollywood Bowl in the Red Dragon Centre in Cardiff. And in the Red Dragon Centre, I also saw a ride on Entertainment Spider-Man Carousel. That's the first time I've ever seen a shopping centre with rides to be distributed by Ride-On. Shopping centre with rides distributed by a ride on it are extremely rare in my area. Because St. John Shopping Centre in Liverpool has photo me ones now.
I did. There was two shopping centres in where I went.
Yes.
One of them was a Clear Hill site. I think the other one was a command leisure site.
Today or?
Yeah.
Can I see the uploads or?
I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, he just. When I went to the Dusty Crop Hopper, I think it was called.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a Dusty Crop Hopper before?
Yes, I have. I seen it at the White Rose Centre in Rill.
Okay.
And it was also the first time I've seen a crop hopper as well. Which replaced the SpongeBob ride.
Is that a good thing?
I don't know. Something I don't like because plane. I'd rather watch cars than planes.
Yeah.
Me too.
Cars from
before it.
many years ago.
Yeah, and also Cars features Owen Wilson. Wow.
Oh my God. There was another Morrison that was near, but because my friend had legs for age and he couldn't go, and guess what's there?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh yeah, I've seen that already.
I'm sorry. I should have thought.
Yeah, I know. Well, I've got a few films from my other friends, Amber and Desiree. I both filmed at the same place, at Coinville Amusements in Skegness.
I did see the Leisure Factory, but it's in power.
Oh, yeah, I know. If you ever go to Skegness, I'm not saying you should, but if you ever go to Skegness, you should film PewDiePie.
I probably will go.
Yeah. Cool. Now we're going to free holiday. I'm going on free holidays. On the first week, I'm going to Royal Welsh. On the third week, I'm going to Sorrento in Italy.
Mm-hmm.
And on the final week, I'm going to Santa Parks.
Will you film anything?
I would, but only in Santa Parks. Both of them are ones I hate. Oh. Northern Leisure Pig Rocket and a Memo Park Peppa Pig Dome. I would be filming more rides throughout the holiday, but we'll see.
I've got all the ones from the Minions ride, and many more.
There's two different versions of the Minions ride, one with the music in normal and one with music in slow motion. I filmed the one with slow motion in Liverpool.
So you'll tell me when I upload it.
Okay, I'll tell you when you upload it. It was that thing, Thomas and Tiggy Talk.
I can tell you. Okay, so the Venibus. It was a Mini Thomas and a Green Troy.
Mini Thomas and a Green Troy.
Yes.
And the vending bus as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What would you see?
I would see a video option green Captain Nemo.
Interesting.
Well, in Blackpool, I hope they replace Iggle Piggle next. Tickety Talk may have been there before Iggle Piggle, but I still want Iggle Piggle to get replaced. Oh, wait, you've been there. This Tesco is rideless.
I won't just get anything.
And all these rides at Blackpool Tesco currently are rides I filmed already. I've been to Tesco as well. No rides at all.
No rides.
Yep, no rides.
Yeah, you definitely.
Yes.
So I need to go out of the way where you have no problem.
Yeah. But anyways, I better be going.
Oh.
Okay. Bye.
Me.
I'm back.
Sean left.
What is it? Elliot is gone.
Okay, is a Lightning McQueen, a Peppa Pig, and a horse carousel. What would you go in?
Well, matter of fact, probably Peppa Pig. No joke. I mean, I just find it's a good generic ride. They're better than them two over there.
But Lightning McQueen's faster. Have you seen how fast it moves?
Yeah.
Okay, Lightning McQueen or Peppa Pig? Oh, Lightning McQueen, Peppa Pig.
Definitely,
Bob not Peppa Pig anymore.
Not if Bob the Builder is there.
There's a bird on top of it.
Oh my god! Wait, where is that?
Sorry, Jack. The writer inside. Sorry.
That's quite the armor.
Is it short?
I think so. Yeah, I'd definitely go on Bob if it was there. Oh, God, not those at the back.
Would you go on those or Bob?
Bob. Definitely. I'd stick £30 if I was if I had my own way. No, I wouldn't be there all bloody day.
I'm sure you would.
I've been down this way in real life.
Oh. Which one would you go out of these two?
That's Simba Rain.
These two?
Both. That's it. Probably the teacups.
Or the Garfield.
I just find that teacups a little better. Yeah, I'm sorry that it took so long because I had to go get some toy because I was starving. And I ain't using that Roblox game of mine until tomorrow now because I had a nightmare with it.
Okay. The Claw Machines or the R.G. Mitchell Mr. Postie?
Probably the Mr. Postman, I call it.
Yeah, it moves like Thomas, the big one.
Does it really? Yeah. I thought it moved like an ordinary R.G. Mitchell, or like Postman Pat would do.
No, it moves like Thomas.
I'd go on that bus as well because I've not seen that one.
That bus or that?
Probably that big one.
There.
Yeah. Only because it looks a lot more bigger now. Oh god, now you've made it hard. Probably the Peppa Pig and the Nuno.
Okay.
Peppa Pig, I'll be going on. Surprisingly, I can actually still fit in that Peppa Pig car. Oh, I just saw Bear.
Okay. I didn't see Bear's bow. Oh.
Yeah.
That plugged in, it's inside. Oh, there it is, it's outside now.
Yeah, do you want to know why I didn't do no work at my school today?
Why?
Because my class took us all out on a trip to the park and we were spoilt.
In what way?
because they bought us all fish and chips and an ice cream.
Oh.
I was lucky, really.
I'm guessing you'll want to go on the teacups because you said you like those.
Yeah. And that's why I started liking it when I filmed it that once at the Maverthorpe. Wait, that black car, go. I've gone past it now.
We'll see it again, probably. No, nothing here. Would you go on that chat?
No, I can see who's down the bottom.
Oh, yeah. I see it. The roller coaster. Yeah.
The other side.
Oh, that beautiful thing.
Yep.
That's, oh god, I know why you wouldn't go on it as well. It's a Spider-Man car.
Yeah, I'd never go on there. Wait, how does that even thing move?
I don't actually know. Good question.
Let's just say for show.
Spider-Man car or what?
Probably the post and pat on the side.
Why that one?
Because I don't want to see it move.
Good old Pelican Pat from Stringo Amusements.
Yeah. It might be funny to when I go to Afterburns. Might be.
Spider-Man car or budgie?
Probably the budgie.
The reason why I'm not counting Postman Pat is because he's inside, so he won't be working.
Well, he would if it was open, but...
Horses, all that.
Wait, where's the horses?
There. Oh, and that dog thing.
Yes, definitely the Tagadisco one. Like, can you go all the way up to that one? Yeah, definitely that one, because I've actually started loving that ride now.
That picture car, budgie, or those horse things?
Probably budgie.
Okay, roller coaster. Or that car.
Wait, what car?
That car.
Well, if it's like me saying, I'd choose that simulator thing at the back, not in the middle.
All right. The Spider-Man car, or the teacups.
I'd choose the teacups that.
Oh, you hear that, Scooby? Chooses the teacups.
No. I'd go on the teacups.
Is it because I didn't say Scoop?
I'd go on the teacups, the Phil Rider, and Bob. Wait, what's to this? Is that not another one?
It's just, okay. Rosie and Jim. Scoop. Teacups or Spider-Man car. Or budgie or postman Pat, which one?
Postman Pat, budgie, the teacups, Bob.
No, you gotta pick one.
Probably Bob, because I do like that one. There is a Rosie and Jim I'm dying to film, but there's none around here.
Okay, let's start from the end. Postman Pat, budgie, Spider-Man car, teacups, that car thing, Scoop, or Rosie and Jim if it's.
Can I pick two?
Okay.
The Rosie and Jim and Bob. But Bob will be first. That is more important.
Oh, it got replaced, Jack, with that.
Damn.
Are you angry?
No. But there's at least the Tagadisco is there, though.
Mm-hmm.
Or the Lady Trash Tagadisco, I'll call it.
There's a pier here.
Wait, that pier I bought the builder when I went there.
There's no Bob.
No, in 2008, I think there was. I never went to the place. Yeah, what?
No. There's a bro.
I'm sure there's a Bob the builder, I don't know. Unless it's at the other side.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there.
And there's Brum again. Oh, yeah, it's there as well. Oh, yeah, it must have been there that whole time and just didn't notice it in the corner.
I knew there was a pot of builder there.
Would you go on that big wheel?
Which wheel? That wheel. Yes.
Really?
Well, I'd give it a go. But if you don't mind me saying, in Stratford, there's a massive wheel, and it's basically there for the viewing area, like viewing the whole Stratford out. And you should see the movement of it. It goes so quick.
Oh, you can go in here.
Yeah, you can.
See all these words in it. I bet you would go on that robot, probably.
Probably not. I've been here anyway. Not real life, but went past it. Well, to be honest, I wouldn't go on one of those 20p rides.
Everything in here is 20p. I've seen Desiree's video. She did a lot of the rides here, most of them. She did all these road rides. Everything in here is 20p.
No, I mean that horse and that boat and that motorbike.
The horse, the boat. Oh. So you'd go on all these ones here?
Not those are the ones, probably. The Proton Pack, the Park Ranger car, and the, I give them a mini wheel to go. But I'd gone past the Pack first, because and that car thing with the dog inside it.
To be honest, I think everyone would go on Postman Pack first. I don't know why, they just want to go on Postman Pack first. I need to know why everyone would pick Postman Pack out of all of these rides.
Is it because he's popular?
Well, yeah, this bit, but if he's up against the PJ Masks, he'll stand no chance.
What do you mean he's got no chance?
If it's next to a PJ Masks and kids see Postman Pat and PJ Masks, they'll all go on PJ Masks.
I don't know.
No one likes Postman Pat anymore. Well, anyone who's a kid.
Yeah, but I still like Postman Pat.
Noddy or...
Well, I'd probably give the Noddy a go. I wouldn't say I probably would, but just a guess.
I don't see anything. Oh, there's Noddy again. That's it, yeah. Oh, no. Probably if you see any more rides, but I think it's just the Tweenies Mr. Men and...
Wait, go turn right, and then go up that the road just a minute.
That's Budgie, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't see Budgie. Please don't be upset.
No, of course not.
Oh, what, there's the rides there in 3D? Wait, is that Scoop in 3D?
Yep.
You would go near that.
Yep, I would. You know those little carousels with the colours on top?
Mm-hmm.
They're coin operated.
Yeah, no, they've got Jolly Roger boxes in them.
Just crazy.
Wow.
I mean, I'd probably film that if I went there. I wouldn't say I would though, but I might.
I'm sure you would. I'm sure you'd put like
1 pound in them. No, I wouldn't. I'd put 70 quid in the book of builder. That's for sure.
But that's just not healthy for a ride.
Wait, what? What
else? It's not healthy to put 70 quid in above the building.
All together or not, like all day?
All together.
No.
Oh, look what's. Go down this road, see if we can see anything, eh, Jack?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna find somewhere, and I know somewhere where you'd like.
Don't see anything, just looks like a bunch of units.
I've been to this place before. Well, I'm gonna look up now.
You're joking.
This place it's called Fantasy Island, but they've got so many rides, it's unbelievable.
Let's go down this road. See anything interesting yet, Jack?
Wait, was that the giant artifact I just saw?
I don't know. Might be.
Yeah, it is, look.
Imagine if your family was going on a holiday and you had to come through this unit park. You just saw that sign there. What would you do?
Ask if I can go there.
Just say to me right now, I would like to go there.
Really? Well,
just say it. Like to I'm going to act like your dad. So say it.
I'd like to go there.
You must be joking, Jack.
Look what I've found. What? The bear, that spacecraft thing, whatever it is. But it's from Bert.
Yeah, that's Bert and Bert. It's from Bert.
Winnie the Pooh and Mitch. And do you want me to tell you something?
Go on.
I went on these two rides.
Good.
I only put 50p in both of them, though.
50p?
Yeah.
Jack.
Do you know why? Because I didn't really want to sit on there, and only because I wanted to go on the fair rides as well. I was going to go on the bear and the big blue boat. Mm. Oh, hang on. I was going to put a pound in the Winnie the Pooh, but guess what?
Jack, look.
Guess what?
The door to the factory's open.
Oh my god.
See if you can see anything.
Not yet. I can see something white.
Mm.
A little odd, but obviously it's not.
See stuff
like
that. See stuff like that.
Yeah. The budgie, the
the stuff down the side.
Yeah, there's loads.
No, if you parked here with your family and you saw that there, but your dad needed to go into that building and then all your family started walking that way, would you walk with him or would you just disobey them and walk there?
I'd walk to the factory with the rider.
You don't care if yours get shouted at?
Well, to be honest, my mum and dad do shout at me quite a lot.
Oh, I think that's obvious. I've seen.
So, I mean, if you don't mind me saying it.
Can you say something?
What? Oh, we've got a pistol.
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes my family don't get on together, my parents anyway. Do you know what ride this is here? That one with a cat on it.
With a cat on it?
That one there.
Nope, never seen it.
Well, I sat on it once and I nearly got stuck. I nearly got stuck. I think I know somewhere that you'd like me to search at.
Jacka Burns, my beautiful sweetheart.
What? Really?
What?
What did she just say?
I was just saying Jacka Burns, my beautiful sweetheart. What? No, Thomas got swapped.
Oh, good job, Bob's there.
Stupid Bob. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, but he replaced Thomas.
It's fine.
I'm angry now. I'm really angry. You are bringing Thomas back or something horrible is going to happen to all of you.
Well, this is the Mapplethorpe. Oh, wait, I know who this is. Which one would you go on? At this the Taco Disco, which is inside there. Thomas, or the Minions, Mini Wheel.
Are you a Minion?
No. But
do you really think you're a clown?
I'm not a bloody clown.
Well, you're certainly talking like one. Because I would pick Thomas.
I know you would. But would you go on at any other machines as well? Or just Thomas?
Any other machines?
Well, speaking of which, when I was going to go there and I found out that Thomas was broken, I had £7. Now I'm actually going to put it all in that Thomas. Only because I felt like using him a lot. As I just about got in him. I know which one I'll be going on here.
Have you been ever been just given 20 quid like that?
Who, Thomas?
Oh, you. Have you just been given like 20 quid before? Like, here you go.
What to people?
No, tears. Has someone gave you 20 quid just to have?
My dad does give me 20 quid sometimes.
Do you keep it or do you spend it?
Keep it for the holiday.
Oh my god, you keep it for your holidays.
Yep. Because the more I say, the more I can ride. Which ride would you go on here in this arcade? You got the. All these rides are gone now, apart from the teacup sea and the fun carousel.
I'm going to just look at this.
What?
Look at this here. This is the market I went to today.
Was it?
It was.
Look at you. Like, Captain Pugwash in there.
Correct. Captain Pugwash is in there. But he won't when I'm done with him. Because I'm going to go beat the bloody beep out of him.
Why?
I wanted Thomas there, not Captain Bookwatch.
What, was Thomas there then?
Yes, he was.
Oh, right.
He was, Jack. But then a maniac replaced him. His name was Beep.
Yeah.
On the last day of September.
Yep, so hopefully in about, it might not be Friday, but I might be going to Redditch. I might.
Carl said he was in the deep blue sea.
And you know, in my next Afterburns video,
yeah,
your name's going to be mentioned in the video.
Oh my god.
You might even be mentioned twice.
Thank you. Thank you, Jack.
Well,
get what you've done for me.
Well, I'll only be mentioning it out just for like saying like thanks for bringing it back or something like that.
David, then you is threatened.
You were lucky to find that strong boat, yeah, that's for sure. I bet you absolutely love that Tumbert song.
I love it so much. Okay, this is the place where I bought. Oh, it's the same price. Right?
Wow. I must look at this Morrison's to see if I got anything good here. I'm back at Morrison's as always. I like them high.
This is today. This Spider-Man box set for £5.
Oh god, don't tell me about Spider-Man, please.
Why do you not like him?
I just don't. It's horrible.
You need to give me a reason, Jack, or I can't take you up on it.
I just don't like the look of him or of it. What?
I'm sorry, but you don't like the look of him.
Yeah, I just don't like anything about it, to be honest.
Don't make me cry, man. Don't make me cry.
But it's just my opinion, isn't it? I just think the whole program and the series is absolutely.
It's not a series. It's films. It's what. Do you not like any superheroes?
No.
That means you don't like Afterburns, because Afterburns is a hero.
Well, yeah, that's the only one.
Oh.
Only because I'm a fan of love with Afterburns, obviously.
Oh. Okay, Jack. I understand. I didn't mean to upset you.
How have you upset me?
Because you didn't like talking about Spider-Man.
I do not like it at all.
I'm sorry.
There's no need to apologize, you haven't done nothing wrong.
I can't.
What?
I don't like it.
I think I've just seen. Oh, I forgot what it is now. Come on. Oh, wait, no, don't put a word on it. It was just a trolley.
Don't Saturn is asleep in his shed as the car process come on in. So much they do, so much they
see. Well, 3 days to go until the holidays start.
Let's go see the phone.
I'm gonna look at some bowling now and see if there's anybody there.
Did you talk to Charlie King today?
Well, he was messaging me this morning.
Did you apologize for kicking him off the stream? Was it actually him then?
Well, my mum told me to. I weren't going to do it, but it's just mega happy. Because she actually blamed me for being mean to him.
Wait, did she know that he was, you know?
I told her that, but, I mean, I even said that me and you were both having enough of it for him. And she said that we were both mean to him. neither were you, but I told her that we weren't, because he was warning us it's the boss. I'll play the build then.
Okay, play on one of the machines or the boss?
Probably the boss, if that's the end right there. But unless there's Typhoon, you never know.
Jack loves a bit of Typhoon.
Might as well probably be shaking, or what the bloody hell? Is it just me, or is that, it looked like a blooming massive noose simulator, but it was something different. Please tell me it's not just a bus at this place, but it is there. What would you do in the bowling alley? Would you go in the arcade or the bowling alleys, would you just go in the arcades and play on the games and roads? I'd do both, really. Oh my god. You'll see the picture in a minute. This telly screen said, I want to play. It was so funny.
Hold on to the what?
He said, I want to play. On the screen as well. See, look.
Oh.
What? Oh, I thought I saw Barney then. It was. Right, next one. This is in York anyway. Thank you. Right, next bottle now. So it's this other one. Below it, 112 photos. Anything down there? Nope, just a whole set of games. Oh my god, look how bright that is. Let me see where.
God.
I don't know from there.
What?
Look at that. Look who's there. You see it? The iPhone, it's there.
Oh! Oh, what membranes?
No.
So sorry, white membranes.
That's right. Well, at least I found one good crazy ride. The one that kept busting up for me. Never thought. Oh, wait, there's a bit of view of it. Oh, I know that. The thing is, move. I think it's no. I know what that video is on that screen there. Haunted Mine. It's called. This is one who leads. Wait, hang on.
What?
Oh, so I thought, I just had a thing saying Charlie King. Came on the call.
Well, seeing that there's an echo in here.
Yeah, we do. Right. Let's see what's here anyway. Oh, I like new coin.
Okay, type in or Lightning McQueen.
Probably Lightning McQueen because it's more Judea.
Yeah.
Oh, like the part of the Caribbean boat.
That or Lightning McQueen?
Probably that, because I can actually get on that more best than the Lightning McQueen.
He's still.
Yeah, because that one, that one is a little bigger. Bigger.
Sean, could you have a word?
Yeah.
Could you have a word with this guy?
Charlie King?
Oh, Sean, you're talking about. We're looking at old Nellies now.
Cool.
think that was him there.
How do stalkers go on to chats? They find the link and then just step into the chat. Maybe we've sent the link on public.
Yeah, Jack, you sent it on the chat on YouTube, didn't you? Because you couldn't do it on the Hangouts.
No, because for some reason, the Hangouts are going to my computer.
Anyways, I better be going.
All right, bye.
Oh my God. Charlie King, me and Jack want to be friends.
Well, if it's what makes saying Ethan, it might be a bit of a shock for you to hear this, but I think we should let it stay on for a little bit. Do you know why?
Why?
I just think that I want someone new on this, on these streams.
Oh, my dad's home. I'm just going to say hello to me.
Hi. Oh, I can't go on that ride with you.
I
can't. We don't live near each other. And that place is miles away.
You thought that JK book can go on it.
I don't know. Evil Eye. She's making
Hey.
Can you stop making that noise? It's irritating me. That noise, I'll have to get you off again.
No, I don't ask you to wait. It's not right for you.
Hey Jack, I'm back. What was that?
Hang on a minute.
Did I just hear someone go, oh shit?
Is it alright if I stop the stream now? And is it alright if me and you just do a private call because he keeps coming on and annoying me and irritating me?
What was he doing?
Making these weird sounds and keep making these silly sounds because he reckons he's going on a ride with me. I don't want him coming back on.
Wait, sorry, hang on, let me get this straight. What noises was he making?
Do it.
Wait, look back at this stream. Oh, it's already on my computer.
I mean,
play it back on.
He's going.
Yeah. Actually, I'm just messing my mum and tell her that he's really irritating me. Then she can know.
Please do it. Wait, so what was it like?
Yeah.
Oh, God, it sounds weird. It's echoing. God, I can hear police sirens in the background. That high pitched voice is so funny.
Well, I'll send you this to what I've sent to my mom, then you can know what I've put.
Hmm.
But I can't keep having him on here warning me anyway. He's warning me.
She might get mad at you for doing this, but maybe like send a voice message of saying what those noises.
Yeah.
And he was doing this as well, and this sounded wrong. I looked back at the stream. This sounded really wrong. That sounded wrong.
Oh yeah, because I think he messed with his phone or something.
I don't think it was his phone, unfortunately, Jack.
No, but not unless he was trying to warn me bloody up again.
Just go into the loo. If he comes back, tell me, because I'll get back. But this is what's winding me up. Why does he only come here when I go? Right, you know what? Before I go to the toilet, I'm just going to mute. But I'm still actually there, and I'm going to keep an eye on him. I'm going to film everything he does.
All right.
All right, I'm sorry if I'm here again, but Harry has joined the conversation.
Oh, yeah. We're trying to catch him for some reason. He only went to talk to Jack. I went with him, and then he went to talk to him.
We should have made that private.
Yeah, but Jack didn't do it on purpose. Put the link on the actual stream chat.
Yeah.
So now anyone can put it on. So Jack that link.
Oh, she's put okay. My mom has.
Okay.
Right, I'm going mute.
Mm-hmm. I'll call this boy.
Got him. Oh my god, he keeps muting every time I come back on. I just called him then.
I think maybe you should just do a private call because he's.
And you need to delete that link.
Right. I'll hang on.
Because even though you stopped the call, think about it, even though you stopped the call, they still have the link, because that link, even if it goes off live. So that's why you need to be careful.
My mom just put this. You just need to give him a chance. He's probably lonely. He can't talk properly. You cannot.
Yeah, we can't talk properly.
Understand him. Understand him. God.
Jack doesn't like stalkers, everyone. So don't give out links. Do you mean this?
I'm gonna send my mom the voice message. I'm just gonna mute while I do it.
Yeah, do that. Tell her about the noise.
Hey guys, for this video.
There we go, I've done it. No.
Did you tell them about the noise?
I was sent to the actual voice message.
Yeah, did you say about the noise though?
I don't know. Well, I told it was irritating me and annoying me.
Yeah, it sounds wrong, that noise that he's making.
Yeah. I mean, my mom has put this when I get it up. That's not his fault though, he's disabled. So.
So are we, but we don't mean body.
No. I don't
know how to describe the noise, but you know what I mean.
But are you disabled then as well?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm autistic.
Yeah, well, snap.
But he must be triple of that because no autistic child makes it here.
Exactly.
Although I could do it doing the Thomas theme.
Oh God! Please stop. No offense, but I've heard enough of that tonight. It's driving me mad.
Yeah, well, it is a bit annoying.
Yeah.
Hang on, just getting something to eat. I'll leave my mic on mute just in case.
Alright. Blimey, dark in here. Once I'm doing, I'm getting into that chat.
Does your mum even know how old Charlie is?
How old?
He's 25.
Oh yeah, I told my mum that. I'm going back on my thing now because I was bored of Google Apps.
No problem.
And you know, Sal's making that little foil for that Morrison's.
Oh yeah.
I don't think I'll be doing that now because I had a nightmare.
Oh.
Unless I do it one day, I don't know.
Yeah.
I had to get rid of the R code. I've bought it back. The big Tesco's gone now.
Oh man.
And I've put a Taco Bell in that its place.
Yeah.
But have you ever heard of Taco Bell before?
No.
It's a restaurant.
Oh yeah, of course it is.
I mean, you'll see when I'm just going to share my thing anyway, so you can see what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna put all those rides on my back of that arcade, because why not?
The captain said, "You will never, never, never." On the last day of September,
the captain.
Oh my God! Please stop that.
Sorry, it's just my battery's running low. And slow.
Which version of the Fireman Sam TV series do you like the most?
Oh, God. I don't even know the numbers of them.
You mean the numbers? I just mean which series. I mean, like, the old one or the new animated one. That's what I meant.
I think it's animation one.
Well, unfortunately, Jack, I'd have to say a lot of people would disagree with you as
the old one.
Okay.
when I'm on the other day. If you can hear Laser Town in the background, I'm actually watching one of the Laser Town live videos.
Alright.
Yeah.
Hang on, just get a drink.
Alright.
I'm back with a big ship.
You won't believe this.
What?
You know that shopping centre roof?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say it's come off, but someone's been on here and just, but look at it.
Let me see your screen.
Oh, sorry. Someone's definitely done something to this. And that's why, added someone else on here. Hang on a minute, let me just get away.
I hope you haven't, because all my models are on there. I don't want them being stolen.
No other was still on there, look. You see?
Wait a minute. Click view.
What?
Click the view. Right, click the team create.
Fucking find it.
Other side.
Down up here.
Gone past it. Team create.
There. Right. No, don't worry. No one's had these rides. They don't need to worry.
It might just be a glitch.
Probably. But she was wooing me to death then. I guess I could put it down again, but no, I won't bother here. Yep, so you can see the archives back. It's bright again though, so. How did you actually get the light off in there anyway?
Sorry, what, Jack?
How did you actually get the light off in that arcade anyway?
Oh, I'll have to come back and do it later.
Right. So, because I had to get rid of it, because, something I need to deal with it.
Yeah.
I need to. Oh, this is what I need to do. I need to move this new dominoes. I've put a dominoes here as well now. I wonder about replacing this afterburn on Friday. So you have to run down the middle. Right. Okay, everyone, we're going for a take. Derek, get ready to. Yeah, go. I'm gonna let you put that roof on later because I can't do it. No
fire.
That's the new Taco Bell. So that's there. Camera, we're rolling. while I'm on here, I'm gonna put this new playground in. That's all right. Just moving these spare shutters if I need them. Alright, playground. Come on, let's go. You're gonna love this new park I've got on here. It's going right in for the KFC as well.
Have you tried searching up kiddie rides? What, you know why you just put swings? Have you tried searching up kiddie rides before?
Yeah, but they're all other ones. When this works again, all of them. Search them up and I'll get the ones on.
Just wait to your speech.
In fact, I might have another go with that foyer thing at Morrison's.
Okay.
I might. Just putting it together, that's just me.
Mm.
Long leave it a go that way. It's sorted and then I can get it ready. Do you want to know what I'm actually putting in it?
Let's go to work. This year, 1 year.
Hold on a minute. They're going back.
Oh, I didn't even know you was gone.
And I came in. Before I start this new foyer up again, I'm going to put this park in first.
Mm.
I just want this Morrison's to look like an actual Morrison's. I'm going to search up them kiddie boys and I'll see what's on the list. Oh, well, you got a SpongeBob, you've got a Thomas bus.
Oh, yeah.
You've got this Blues Pony kiddie board. You've got Pan by Percy Thomas, wherever he is.
Mm.
Chuck E. Cheese car, a James car, Thomas. Actually, I know what I'm going to put on this game. Right. They've got Bother Building Muck, that's what I'm going to have in this play area. I know this works. Did you sell this on one of your games? I'm not screen sharing, hang on. That one, that muck.
Oh, yeah, you used to.
Mm.
Yeah, you could have that one.
Yeah, I'll put that one there then. I'll get all this play equipment first, and I'll put a gate around it, and then I'll use the bricks to make the gate. Right, now I need a roundabout.
Thank you.
detector and they couldn't get anything to drink. So I gave him some water from my chocolate sucker.
I was gonna put two items at this park, and then I'm gonna put more stuff in the week.
Yeah.
But right, this is not gonna be open till Friday onwards, anyway.
Oh. Okay.
Yep. And I'm gonna get the gate in, and then I can put Rolly, not Rolly, Muck in. I'm just gonna build more here. I'm gonna add the gates now.
Okay.
You won't be able to see the void, all the stuff inside, because it's gonna be hidden. Right, it's gonna be black gates round. Thank you. This one of the ghosts might be touching that boat operator system thingy, but I'm gonna try and move it all. Is there any other ride you want me to put here, or do you want me to just keep it like this?
I don't mind. Oh, maybe put chat to Tom or Buzz.
Right.
I don't.
I can put both.
Yeah.
I'll just put these gates on and then I'll go and get them. The chat to Tom's right here, actually. And the marks, because if you leave it too long,
you have to make sure you've got a cloth. Why do I show you a picture of one of my cloths? No, and then how you clean it. I'll show you.
I leave gaps for the entrance.
Yeah.
I could fit three rides in there. So I'm gonna put Thomas there for you.
The captain said it will never, never more. Never, 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 never. Is there anything in that riddle?
Yep, there's the Jack tractor and Paw Patrol.
I don't see it.
Oh, the inside. Yeah, everything's inside apart from this.
Oh, is it shut still?
Yeah, everything's shut till Friday.
What about the park? Is that open?
I might leave these rides outside unless I might get a shelter for them. I might do, I don't know.
Remember I gave you one, it's near the donut shop.
Right. Yeah, what I mean is like a little shed thing so they can go in.
Yeah, that's what they go in, a little shed. That's what they're for. That's what I mean.
Yeah, I'll just put like don't touch on them and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
These rods definitely stay. What?
You got a co-op?
Yep, that's over there. Where am I? Right over down there.
No, let's see it.
This one's got that. Tom's with the monkey on it, I call it, and Scrambler. Thomas is hidden. You want to see inside it?
Hmm.
There you go.
Oh.
I didn't build these. Someone else did. I just got them.
Okay.
I mean, please don't say I'm lazy, but it's not too hard. I'm gonna replace Bob with at Morrison's with Paw Patrol to chase.
Yeah.
I don't really want Bob the Builder being out there. Or no, Swimboat is going in there.
Twelve that much, but if we do it quite deep.
Right.
Yes.
Next gate. I'm gonna
Barbara's Christmas. I know it's a bit early. Guess what? Just
uh-huh. But you'll be on Thomas when you come down here. Well, that's the entrance to the thing.
The big ship that sails through the alley. Is the swing boat part of the park?
Yep.
So you have to go in the park to get on the swing boat.
No, you can go around.
Oh, right.
You can go either way, to be honest. Oh wait, no, you can't, because the actual gate is going around it.
Oh, okay.
That's the only entrance. Don't worry, I'll have this open, then you can come on this game and go on Thomas to Hearts Content. I don't know what I'm saying this, but I can fit four rides now in here.
Oh.
So if that's all right, I'm going to put Afterburns again.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's the only one I can think of for the park. Right, let me go get them. I've got five or six Afterburns now in this game altogether. When the arcade's fixed up, I'm going to put him in there.
Yeah.
So he's going from the donut shop to there.
Yeah.
Well, it's up to you. I'll put him where you want. Oh, I need to, don't forget Buzz as well. He needs to come as well. I'll take Afterburns and I'll bring Buzz there. He's going to that park. He'll make a lot more effort. I'm going to separate them out though so they're not caved in with each other. But that's all the way down there. Sorry about that, my dad, I'm back. My dad came in to put my splint on, but he's come up with a came with a right grin on his face. What do you mean, what? What?
Is it because of Charlie?
No, it's because he has to come and put it on.
Oh.
And because I got mad at him a bit because he pulled my arm too much, so that's why he's got the grumps on him now. And I've got to tell you, these things, when I get every equipment in this, it'll be moved a lot each day. I don't know. I keep forgetting.
Do you like Lightning McQueen? I don't mean like the ride, I mean like the actual film.
No.
Oh, Jack, if you saw how many Lightning McQueen stuff I've got everywhere, you would have just pretended to say yes because I am mad at Lightning McQueen.
Yeah, but...
Yeah.
Hey, Ethan, Jeremy here. This is one of my Blu-rays, what I've got. It's bits, can you see the big scratch on the side? But I just got it back from the disc thing.
Please don't imagine me.
No, I won't level you.
Maybe it will play.
No, thanks. I was in the photos you put on Facebook.
Yeah, I need people to vote on what they want. Don't tell me what you want. Just put it in there and we'll see what the votes are.
What, you mean uploaded first?
Yeah, so don't tell me what you want. Just type it in there. And then once everyone's put their votes, I'm going to give it 2 days. Once everyone's put their votes, I'll, pick what will be. Oh, what's this? Jack Hall commented on your post in the Contemplated Ride Appreciation Group. Let's see what it says. See if you get any notifications on Facebook now.
I'm just gonna move on my chair then. Yes, I'm on face again for a minute and I'll screen share that thing again. I'm lucky I've got 2 drinks up here.
Sorry, just don't speak a minute. I'm just going to make this video.
Alright.
Oh, it's fine. Never mind.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. I thought I needed to do a video or something, but it's fine. Yeah.
Thank you. Welcome back to the Dynago 400. I'm Bob Cutlass, here with my good friend Daryl Partridge. We're midway through what may turn out to be an historic day for racing. I'm a whole pressure through the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're going to have to throw me out of the booth. Right you are, Daryl. Three cars to tie for the season points lead, heading into the final race of the season. And the winner of this race, Daryl, the season title and the Piston Cup. The Kings Drift Weathers have one more victory and have been more retired. He's been down at Coach Golden Boy for a year. Can he win the one last Piston Cup? And as always, in second place, one we might shake him. He's been shaking that tailwind. He's been tired for it. Chip Jarvis was his year of love. His chance to finally emerge from the team shadow. But the last thing he expected was Lightning McQueen! You know, I don't think anybody expected this. The rookie sensation came into the season unknown. But everyone knows him now. Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land down a cup? The legend, the runner-up.
I nearly don't know with this. I'm gonna have to go soon because it's 11.
You're joking.
Let me do that again. Hang on.
You're joking.
This is 11 now.
No, it's not. It's 10.
It says on my clock 11.
I'm making right, yeah, that screen, not that one that's playing cards. This one's playing Roblox. I am making your beautiful sweetheart, and you want to leave me.
Well, I don't want to leave you, but I want to say that it's nearly time for me to go. You know, I've got school still.
You're joking.
Wait a minute. What's the day tomorrow?
What date is it?
Tomorrow.
It's the 16th. No. I'll have a look on my phone.
No, I mean like what day, not the day. The day.
Tuesday.
Oh, why can't it be Thursday so young?
Oh, true. But...
okay.
I can stay for a few more minutes.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Right, cheers. Bye.
Bye. Right, the new one. So it's just me on my own now. Until I just get this last bit of the part done, and then I'll be going as well. I'm just getting these. Bent these things done, and then and guys, this part won't have much at all. It'll have a few things, but it won't have much. All right. This is a small space, but I'll try and get a bigger part. I'm just going to bring Afterburns in because he's going there. I mean, God, I don't really want anything to go. Well, I'll be going in a minute. I want to finish this. Let's see if that's close enough to the wall. Just got to move back a little bit more. There we go. Now. I'm just getting these things ready, guys. So I need this to be proper good. I mean, this might be blocking off KFC a little bit, but it's alright though because I can get it rendered. There we go. All right, hang on. Oh my god, where's KFC gone? Jesus. Sorry, I lost KFC. How does not even know the wall knows? I'm from the trunks. What is it? No, I'm fine. Yeah, done. There we go. I'm just looking at this. Nearly done now, guys, and I'm going. Well, this is one thing that I've made today. Blowing big park. Hang on. I need to get Buzz as well. But Buzz is going to this place as well. Oh, where have I put it to Tom? I forgot what to do. Right, nearly done now, guys, and it's gonna be done. The part's gonna be finished. Oh yeah, Tom's in there, so I don't need to worry. Nearly done now, guys. Yep, right, okay, so what on earth? I can't do enough. What's coming up now? Right, okay, guys, I'm just going to save this. I'm gonna have to put this private now because of this game because okay. Save this, but I want to put it private, and then when I get it all done, then it's going to get back to public. And guys, this will be five, but then I'll put it back on the public when I get around to it. There we go, done. So it's saved. It is private, so no one can actually get on it, guys, alright? I don't want people seeing it just yet. Oh, I haven't got buzz yet, so that'll have to go tomorrow. That'll come tomorrow. Alright, then, guys, I'm gonna go. No, I've got to go quickly. I've got need a loo. I'm gonna have to unmute it for a bit, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So, hope you're alright, and I'll see you soon. Bye. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.